Hello everybody. So today I am going to teach you Vedic maths, and in Vedic maths I am going to teach you fast addition. See, these are the tricks which I am going to teach you, and if you will use these tricks then you will be able to do addition faster. See how you have to do these questions. See, if you are doing this question traditionally, if you are adding this question traditionally, it will take a lot of time, but you see how I am going to use my Vedic maths trick and how this is much easier through Vedic maths tricks. Now see, you look at the blackboard. I have taken a very simple question. My question is, see, 4 plus 1, you all know 5. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 6 is 13. Now see, if you are going to do this question in your traditional method, now you have 13, you will add this 4 in 13, but no, in Vedic maths trick you will not add this 4 in 13. You got 13. Now 13 is 10 plus 3, so you drop your 10 here. Make a mark like this. Drop your 10 here. Now 3 is left with you. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. 10 to 10. You drop your 10 here. Now you are not left with anything. Now it is 0. See, you have dropped your 10 here. Now what is left with you? 0. Okay. Now see, 0 plus 7 is 7. Then 7 plus 4 is 11. 11. You drop your 10 here. This is your 10. You have dropped your 10. So what is left with you? 1 is left with you. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 6 is 13. 13. See, drop 10 here. Drop 10 here from 13. So what is left with you? See, 3 is left with you. You have dropped your 10 here, and see, 3 is left with you. You will write down 3 here. Now see, these are your 10s. You have dropped your 10s here. These are your 10s. You have dropped your 10s here. So how many 10s you have dropped? 1, 2, 3, 4. You have dropped 4. Okay, so you write down 4 here. Your answer is 43. Okay, now see, I am going to tell you one more question I have written over there. Now see how you have to do this question. Look at this question. This is your question number 2. Right now, I have taken 2 simple questions with you. This is your first question. And this is your second question. These are 2 very simple questions, and after doing these 2 questions, we will take some difficult question. Now look here. 3 plus 8 is 11. 11, you drop your 10 here. 10 you have dropped. Then what is left with you? From 11, only 1 is left with you. 1. Okay. Now you have seen 1. 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 9 is 17. You drop your 10 here. You got 17. Then you have dropped your 10 here. So what is left with you? 7 is left with you. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. Drop your 10 here. From 15, you have dropped 10. So 5 is left with you. 5 plus 7 is 12. 12, from 12 you will drop 10 here. So 2 is left with you. 2 plus 8 is 10. Drop your 10 here. You got 10. Now you have dropped all the 10 here. Full 10 here. So 0 is left with you. 0 plus 9 is 9. Then 9 plus 8 is 17. From 17, you will drop 10 here. From 17, you have dropped your 10 here. So now you are left with 7 only. 7 plus 7 is 14. From 14, you will drop your 10 here. From 14, when you have dropped your 10, 4 is left with you. 4 plus 6 is 10. You drop your 10 here. 10 you have dropped. Now 0 is left with you. 0 plus 9 is 9. Write down 9 here. Now see, count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 89 is the answer when you will do the additions here. Okay. Now you look at this next question. See, this is a two-digit number. Okay, you can see two-digit numbers. All these are two-digit numbers. Now, simple question I have taken with you. Now, I am taking with you two-digit numbers. Now, see, method is the same. How you will do this? See, 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 3 is 11. Drop your 10 here. See, from 11, you have dropped your 10. So, what is left with you? 11 minus 10, only 1 is left with you. Okay. Now, see. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 4 here is 11. See, you got 11. You got 11. From 11, you will drop your 10 here. You got 11 now. So from your 11, you will drop your 10. So 11 minus 10, only 1 is left with you. Okay. Now see, 1 is with you. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 7 is 11. 11, okay. See, drop your 10 here. Again from 11, what you have done, you have dropped your 10 here. So 11 minus 10, 1 is left with you. Write down the answer 1 here. Okay, now see, you have to count these. 1, 2, 3. Now see how you will do this. 1, 2, 3. This is 3 now. So you write down 3 here. And make a circle definitely here. What you have to take care here? You have to take care of this 3. And you have to make a circle definitely here. If you will not make your circle here, then you will definitely do some mistake. Okay? And to avoid mistake, so that you will not do any mistake, make this circle on this 3. Now, what you have to do with this 3? See, now you will not start your addition from this. You will not do this 1 plus 2. No. Why you will not do 1 plus 2? Because you have this 3 here. Okay. How you got this 3? You have done the additions of all these 10s. See, these are your 10s. Now, when you are going to do the addition of this line, then you have to add this 3 also. Okay, now see, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 6 is 15. What you will do? You got 15, that is above 10, so you will drop your 10 here. You got 15 and from 15 you have dropped your 10. Okay, so 5 is left with you. See, 5 plus 2 is 1 is your Now see, I have taken this another two-digit number again with you. This is some different question so that if you have any confusion over there, you can just remove all your confusions and the concept will be much better to you. Now see again how we are doing this. 1. This is 11 na? 1 here, okay? 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 7 is 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. You got 13. So what you have to do from 13? Tell me. See, from 13, you will drop 10 here. Okay. From 13, you have dropped your 10. So 13 minus 10. 3 is left with you. Okay. 3 is with you. 3 plus 6. See, 3 plus 6. 6 is 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. 11 is more than 10. So you will drop your 10 here. 11 minus 10. 1 is left with you. Okay, now see. 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 9 is 18. 18 is more than 10. You drop your 10 here. 18 minus 10. What is left with you? 8 is left with you. Now you have 8. Okay. See, 8 plus 6 is 14. 14 is more than 10. So you drop your 10 here. 14 minus 10. 4 is left with you. Okay. Now see, 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 3 is 11. 11. 11 is more than 10. You drop your 10 here. Okay. Now see, 1 is with you. 1 is with you. So 1 plus 7 is 8. See, write down 8 here. Okay. Now see, again in this question, what we had done? We had counted it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now see, I have written 5 here. But you tell me, you please note down this. Ki what I have told you here, to make a circle. This is your most important, okay? Most important, you have to make a circle here. Here also, this is also most important, okay? You have to make your circle here. When you have done additions, and you got 5, you have to make a circle here. Okay, now see how you will start the addition of this line. See, 5 is already with you na. So 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 7 is 13. From 13, you will drop your 10 here. Okay, then 13 minus 10, 3 is left with you. Okay. Now see, 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 4 is 11. 11 is more than 10. You drop your 10 here. So 11 minus 10, 1 is left with you. 1, okay. Now see, 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. You got 10? Drop your 10 here. 10 minus 10, 0. Okay, 0 is left with you. Now see, 0 plus 7 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. 13. You drop your 10 here. Okay, 13. Drop your 10 here. 13 minus 10. So 3 is left with you. Okay, 3 is left with you. 3 plus 6 is 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. 13. 13 is more than 10. Again, you drop your 10 here. 13 minus 10 is 3. See, 3 plus 2 is 5. Now see, write down 5 here. Okay, you will write down 5 here. 8 you had written earlier. 5 now you have written. Now see, you have to add these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this 5 you will write down here. these digits. Okay, and see, here you have to start the counting. Now this is a tougher question I have taken for you. If you will be able to do this question, then you can do other difficult questions also. See, this is your ones row, okay? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. So you will definitely start from this row. Now, how you have to do this? Again, same method. See, pay attention. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 7 is 13. 13, you drop your 10 here. Okay, 13 minus 10, 3 is left with you. 3 plus 5 is 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12, you drop your 10 here. 12 minus 10, 2 is left with you. Okay, 2 now. See, 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 9 is 14. 14, from 14, you will drop your 10 here. So 14 minus 10, 4 is left with you. Now see, 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 plus 8 is 14. 6 plus 8 is 14. Drop your 10 here, okay? 14, so 14, you have dropped your 10 here. 14 minus 10, what is left with you? See, 4 is there now. Here you will write down your answer, okay? Your answer will be this. Now see, 4 you have written now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now see, you got this 4 and you will make a circle here, okay? You got this 4 now. Now you will make a circle here, okay?
Drop the
not get confused. Okay, now see. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. So again, what you will do? Drop the 10 here. Okay, now 0. 0 is with you now. Now see, 0 plus 3 is 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. Drop the 10 here. 10 minus 10 is 0. 0 plus 4 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 7 is 12. 12 is 8. Drop your 10 here. Okay. So what is left with you? 2. You write down 2 here. Okay. Now see, count this. 1, 2, 3. Again you got 3. So again you will write down, okay, so that you will not get confused. Okay. Write down this 3 again here. And you have to definitely make a circle on all these, otherwise you will get confused. Okay, now see this 3 you got. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. Drop the 10 here. 10 plus 5 is 10. Drop the 10. 0 is left with you. 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. Drop the 10. 1 is left with you. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 9 is 11. Drop the 10. 1 is left with you. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. Drop the 10. 0 is left with you. See, 0 you will write down here. Okay. 0 you can write down here because this will be your answer. Now count this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you have to write down 4 here. This is now your final answer. Okay. Now this is your final answer. Thanks for watching. And see, please practice some questions based on this trick only. Okay, that will be better for you.